Vignesh started to watch the cricket in 2019 IPL onwards. He was watching all kind of cricket along with me. He want to learn cricket, however difficult it may be. So he started to play cricket in my house with his grandmother. One day I recognized his capability. So his wrist work and foot movement is amazing. So I thought I want to teach him, however it is difficult. Okay, next day onwards, we wake up at 5 o'clock. We practicing in our terrace for 3 hours continuously every day.
And the lockdown is coming, so my back is broken. So they're not store anywhere. So I told my father to play with one stump.
From my Facebook, one of the cricket agency took and they posted in their Facebook, which is got viral. Facebook and the other LinkedIn post, which is got viral. From there, Sanju Samson saw this video. He forwarded to Rajasthan Royals management. I got a message from the Rajasthan Royals through the messenger with their number also. Next day I called them, Rajasthan Royals manager. Next day I called them. They said, we are very pleased. We are very happy. They were beginning to pick the ball with the stem. This is amazing and brilliant. They said like that. Then they offered to me, we will go to sponsorship for your son for further journey of his cricketing career.
My favorite cricketer is Rohit Sharma because Rohit Sharma pull shot I like it. Then I want to opening like Rohit Sharma, like Indian IPL Rohit Sharma opening like that.
Parents, we are excited this news from their side. Our families are very pleased nowadays. We don't have words to explain that situation right now. We attended more than 6-8 interviews right now throughout the Kerala.